Thanks, Will.
I'm not saying anything while I'm on camera, but no.
Who had the final touch then?
So congrats on your 7-0 win today. How did you think, and from last week's game, how did you prepare coming into this game today?
Exactly the same as we prepared for every other game. You know, they offered a different challenge today. Birmingham side, who were going to come.
Do you think that sending off would have helped make the game easier, because it then took you a while to get your first goal?
Yeah, no, I have my view on the on that incident, and thankfully it didn't play a part in the game, so it is what it is. Football's a game of opinions, that's why we all love it, so yeah, I'll keep my opinion to myself on that one.
What did you say to the girls at half-time to keep them motivated, because obviously that kind of situation can be very frustrating?
Yeah, no, I think we learned a lot today. We learned a lot from the game and the way that Solihull set up. They came and very much looked to sit behind the ball, so we had to be patient. You know, the goal didn't come till probably plus 30, 35 minutes, so I think that was a big learning curve for us today. The teams are going to do that to us this year. They're going to sit back in because they know our quality. So it's just about being patient, keep probing, keep playing, and eventually the quality will show.
And you've had 18 goals in two games now. You have crew next week. What's going to be the biggest area that you focus on now?
It's just not letting complacency set in. I just think, as I said before, we've got to keep building, keep preparing for every game, as we have been doing. Don't underestimate anybody in this league, because anything can happen. The goals have been fantastic. We are still missing chances though, so I won't let the girls forget that. But you know, we're looking good as we head into the League Cup next week.